Hello everybody and welcome back to Is It Worth It? In this episode, we will be looking at the brand new Lamboat. Like every other boat in this game, the Lamboat can be bought from Decker's Boat Shop. The Lamboat costs 10 million coins, making it the most expensive coin boat in the entire game. The first thing you notice when you look at the boat on the page is of course the massive price of 10 million coins. But we also see a speed of 140. Let's compare this to the Viking boat. The Viking boat on max speed has 100 speed. Remember, last update, the Viking boat was the fastest boat in the entire game, meaning that a non-upgraded Lamboat is way faster than a fully upgraded Viking boat. Anyway, let's buy it. Oof, there goes my money. I have no idea if we can upgrade it all the way, but let's try it. Oh my god, this is the first time in Fishing Simulator that I don't have enough coins to upgrade something all the way. This is insane. This boat costs so much. Anyway, let's be honest, you're not gonna buy this boat for the HP. You're gonna buy this boat for that massive speed. 190 speed is almost double the speed of a Viking boat. This is absolutely insane. But it got that good speed. Are there any downsides? Unfortunately, there are downsides. And the biggest downside is it doesn't have any special effects. On the other hand, I think this boat, together with the yards, are two of the best boats for gold users. Okay, you guys have no idea how excited I am to see how fast it is, because I haven't seen it yet. And 190 speed just, oh, that's gonna be awesome. Okay, so let's spawn the boat. It looks pretty cool. It's not my personal style, but I can see a lot of people like this boat. So let's jump in. We can sail and go. That goes pretty fast. So we can also see the new particle effects that they added to the boat, and wow, this is amazing. This boat is designed for one thing and one thing only: gem farming. If you have seen my previous video on gem farming, use this boat. Don't use the Viking boat, don't use the speedboat, use this boat and you will make so much more gems. It's amazing. The Lamboat. Is it worth it? Maybe, kinda, no, yes. And it sounds like a really weird answer, but that's because the Lamboat is in a really weird spot. On one hand, it's the most expensive gold boat, and it's the fastest boat in the game. So, when using this boat, you can farm the most gems an hour. That's just a fact. On the other hand, there are so much more boats with specialties, like creature damage and rarity upgrade. When you compare them, there isn't really a better boat. They are both good in other scenarios. Like, I would never use the Lamboat for fishing because there are way better options out there. But on the other hand, nothing beats the Lamboat in speed. So if you want to get somewhere fast, the Lamboat is for you. So I can't really give you a definitive answer of it is worth it or not. I would say get all the other boats, upgrade all the other boats, upgrade your ward, upgrade all your stuff, and when you are done and you are a high level and you have farmed a lot, then you can buy the Lamboat. I think that's just the best option. Or if you want to flex, just buy it right away and flex on everybody, I guess. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more of me, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.